The Imam al-Hassan al-Mujtaba Center, a Shia center in Australia, has announced the success of its religious and charitable programs and activities during the days of the holy month of Ramadan, which reflected the great spiritual aspects of this blessed month. The management of the center stated, "Days filled with divine blessings, the Holy Quran and the remembrance of the pure Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them, are passing quickly, but it was a wonderful experience that believers eagerly look forward to every year to reap divine rewards of this month." The organizers added, "During the days of the holy month of Ramadan, the center succeeded in gathering followers of Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them, to perform the obligations and rituals of the holy month, revive the sacred ceremonies, and seek proximity to Allah." The organizers affirmed that the holy month of Ramadan was a great opportunity to open up to others and respond to the requirements of spreading a culture of tolerance and peace among the members of the same community, regardless of their sects, religions, and backgrounds.